Ernesto Guevara, also known as Che, was born on June 14, 1928, into a middle-class family. He later went on to study medicine at Buenos Aires University. He traveled around South and Central America. While traveling, he saw large amounts of poverty. This sparked his interest in Marxism. He was convinced that the only way to solve those problems was armed revolution. He then met Fidel and Raul Castro, who inspired him to join the 26 July movement. Guevara later became the key role in access to guerrilla warfare against Cuban dictator Batista. Castro then overthrew Batista in 1959 and took power in Cuba. Guevara became Castro's military advisor during that time. He later left Cuba due to his loss of power and popularity. Ernesto tried to lead rebels against other countries but failed. Then he led forces into Bolivia, where he was captured by the Bolivian army and later executed on October 9, 1964. Guevara was an important role in history because of his bravery and kindness to help people fix broken governments.